Hi, I'm Kumail Nanjiani, and I would like to say hi to all the brave men and women in the armed forces. And thank you for your service. Truly, thank you.